Hello Ganofinians, this is your Ganofins here and welcome back to Lua programming tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to tell you about the while loop in Lua programming language. A while loop statement in Lua programming language repeatedly executes a target statement as long as a given condition is true. Let me show you the syntax of while loop in Lua programming language. It is in this manner: while, then you have to write the condition. After that, do, similarly that for loop, then the statement, after that, end. Well, this is the while loop syntax. This is the condition. Okay, let me show you example of the while loop. From that example, you will understand the while loop easily. As you can see here, I assigned the value of I variable as 10. Then I started the while loop here. Then I give the condition I less than 20, which is true. Then it will do print value of I and I. And the value of I is 10 here. Then it will increase the value of I by 1. Then again it will execute, and the 11 less than 20 it becomes true, again runs, and up to 19 less than 20 true, print, it will print the value of I 19. Now the value of I will become 20, and it will checks 20 less than 20, which will be false, and the condition will become false, and the program will terminate. Let me show you the output of this program. As you can see on your screen, value of I 90, value of I 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and after that it will terminate and shows this. I hope you understood the while loop in Lua programming language. If you have any query or question regarding to this thing, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Well, thanks for watching the video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for getting updates on my channel. Thank you guys. You